Yo, what is going on guys? My name is Chaotic, and today I'm going to be showing you a glitch on the zombie map Origins, which allows you to form a zombie pileup where the zombies pile up below you. So what you're going to want to do for this glitch is take the tank around the map until you get to this location, which is near Pack-a-Punch. You can then jump off the tank and you want to land on this wooden platform. Then from here you want to slowly edge your way around the barrier at the end of the platform, and then you'll start to feel yourself going back up the wooden platform. Once you can feel yourself going back up, you want to stop, because if you go too far you'll fall off the barrier and you'll have to do this all over again. Once you have positioned yourself correctly, it will form a zombie barrier glitch where the zombies will pile up below you. I recommend you have Juggernaut when doing this glitch, as you occasionally get hit once or twice, but as long as you have Juggernaut, you haven't got to worry about getting downed. I recommend you freeze the robot before doing this glitch. If you freeze the robot behind the tank, when you buy the tank, the robot will stay frozen. I will show you later in the video what I mean by this. If you do not freeze the robot will be able to hit you from below. So anyway guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you guys could take a few seconds off your time to give this video a like, it would be greatly appreciated. And also leave a comment telling me what you thought. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel already, then please do. I upload all the latest and the greatest Black Ops 2 glitches. So anyway guys, thank you for watching and I'll see you guys next time. Kids, because a kid is a kid and nobody wants to help, but it is what it is. She can't complain, so instead she just prays for change. God damn, I seen it firsthand. She did it on her own. Papa was a rolling stone, found a girl and he was gone.